Hello, glad you're with us here on Mile High Living, the slightly abbreviated edition. I'm Gina Bellich. Well, everyone from growing children to active seniors can take advantage of regular chiropractic care, and the Joint Chiropractic is the nation's largest network of non-insurance private pay chiropractic health care clinics in the United States. Previously, Peter Holt, president and CEO of the Joint Chiropractic, joined us over Zoom. Let's start off, though, by saying, you know, really why chiropractic care is so important to our overall health.
Yeah, thank you very much for having me, and it's such a great question. Chiropractic care is all about keeping the body in alignment. If you just think of all the different stresses that we experience over a lifetime, it's so easy for our body to get out of alignment. And so through a series of adjustments, it helps keep our body in alignment, straight, able to stay moved and live the lifestyle that we're looking for.
Well, now I'd love to know more about the Joint Chiropractic.
Sure. The Joint is a public company based in Scottsdale, Arizona. We have over 530 clinics operating in 34 states. We have 28 clinics in the Denver in the Colorado market, mainly in Denver. And that what we've done is we've not revolutionized chiropractic. Chiropractic care was invented in the 19th century, but what we've done is revolutionized access to chiropractic care. So you can go to one of our clinics. It's in a shopping mall where you get a haircut, buy a frozen yogurt. Now get chiropractic care. There's no appointment. There's no insurance. It's convenient. It's accessible. It's affordable. It's where you shop, where you work, where you get your haircut.
So what does the Joint offer patients?
Primarily what we're offering them is chiropractic care. So let's say that you're a first-time patient. You're going to go into our clinic. You're going to fill out an 8-page form. This is your medical form. Give us your history. That you will have our doctors do a consultation and examination. Let's say typically many of our patients come in with back pain, lower back pain. 80% of Americans will have back pain at some point in their life. The doctor probably will tell you that, okay, let me do the adjustment, but this is not just a one and done. I probably need to see you for the next 3 or 4 weeks and maybe 2 or 3 adjustments during that period. You would talk with our wellness coordinator when you come out, and she would say, based on the recommendation of our doctor, I think you should join as a member. And so we have a membership, so you would get 4 adjustments a month for that membership. It usually is $69 a month. And then if you need additional adjustments, it'd be $10 a month for that month until your next period.
Well, these are definitely different times. So what precautions are you taking for your patients and your staff?
Well, we are taking a huge number of precautions. First of all, this is a medical facility or medical care. And that we are following all of the guidelines from CDC and WHO, that we have eliminated a lot of the chairs in our front office. It's an open bay environment. And so that we have taken away any kind of magazines and other things that aren't necessary in the clinic to make sure there's no surfaces that could be contaminated by a virus, that we are sanitizing our tables between our patients. We're doing the washing. We're following all of the protocols that we would do to make sure that we're protecting the health of our patients and our staff.
Now, this is a question I've been dying to ask you. What are some of the ways we can actually help keep our spine healthy while we're working from home?
This is the challenge for all of us, is that we're not in our ergonomically correct chair at home, and that we're sitting more than we should be. We're maybe eating a little bit more than we should be. And I will tell you, one of the most important things you can do is move. Make sure that you're getting up, getting that glass of water, doing a walk around your neighborhood, perhaps, so that you're keeping active. You want to do the stretches. I mean, just kind of pulling your back up and stand straight. Make sure that the chairs you're sitting on aren't your couch where you can just kind of slump into it, but it's keeping your back, in a more aligned position. And keep that regular movement, because you don't want to just end up sitting on that couch for that 8 hours a day. And just watching your spine compress.
With 14 locations in the greater Denver area, the Joint Chiropractic makes it easy to get relief. To check for a list of open locations and hours of operation, all you have to do is visit thejoint.com/Denver. Right now, for only $29, a new patient will receive an initial consultation, exam, and adjustment. They paid for today's segment.